Hi guys, I'm going to cook a spaghetti for tonight. So I have the parsley, noodles, sliced mushroom, the classic sauce, and of course, and the beef. Then I will slice the onions and other things. I will show it later. Medium. Look what's in here. Guess what's in here, guys? Garlic. I will use the avocado oil, just a little bit of oil, because later on the beef is a little bit oily. Then that's the butter need to be boiled for the noodles. Kailangan pakuluin. Cover it up. The garlic. This is the olive. We need to slice it. Then add the beef. Cover it for a moment. Olives already sliced. Check natin kung kukulo na. Then, kapag kumulo na, dadagdagan natin ng oil para hindi magdikit-dikit yung noodles. Tsaka salt. Medium lang yung apoy. No, I will add the carrot. Carrot. Add the mushrooms. Slice mushrooms. Olives. Then the oregano leaves. Just a little bit, because that's spicy. Let's add dill. And the salt. And pepper, fresh. For here, we will use the ordinary oil. Vegetable oil. Salt. Para kumapit yung lasa sa noodles natin. Just add a little bit of sugar because this is an Italian spaghetti, but just a little bit. Luto na yung carrot, so pwede na nating i-add yung classico sauce natin. Okay? So, atay lang tayo ng konti. Palaputin lang natin. I will add the parsley now. You will like it, guys. Oh, this is so really nutritious spaghetti, Italian spaghetti, croissants, recipe. Cheese. Adding the cheese. Let it melt. So it's cooked now. Na-melt na yung cheese. So this one is it's okay now. So i-drain ko na. Tsaka hinuhugasan ko kasi yung noodles before ko i-serve. Lasan lang para maawala yung amoy ng ikaka-stack sa nila. So here's the finished product. Guys. Some retailers are waiting for tensions over the death of George Floyd.